Welcome to the Hunter Report. Today we're going to be testing out some really cheap drones. I got a quadcopter here, and I got this paper airplane drone here. Let's see if they actually fly. Let's see how much fun we can have. Please subscribe. Please give me thumbs up. We're here in New York City. Let's have a blast.
Let it.
So you were able to see that the drones were very difficult to fly for under $50. I don't blame them. But if you have the money to spend on these things, fine. But they are difficult to control. Thank you so much. Please subscribe and please give me thumbs up.
I don't always live on the edge, but when I do, I drink black bean juice. When I do, I drink black bean juice. Stay thirsty, my friends. I drink Shanta.
See, okay, see.
You got your crunchy, you got tasty, you got staple, and you got your tangy. Rice, beans, guacamole, potato chips. You can get this done in under 30 minutes. Makes food for days. This is subsistence at its best. Please subscribe, please give me thumbs up. Let me show you how to do this. Now for our beans, we're gonna be using the poblano peppers and the shallots. So let's get our rice and beans on first, and then we can get to the guac. So we chop our shallots, put them in a pan. Save this shallot for the guacamole. Chop some peppers.